At least 80 people were injured early when a high-speed ferry traveling from Hong Kong to Macau hit an unidentified object in the water. According to Hong Kong's Marine Department, information received from the Marine Department suggested that 80 people on the ferry were injured. Among them, 4 were classified as seriously injured, a spokesman for the Hong Kong government said. There were 105 passengers and 10 crew members aboard, with no reports that anybody was missing, he added.